So this is the Boston and Maine Doodlebug that I rebuilt from that broken Santa Fe a few weeks ago, and I just thought you'd like to see this thing moving around the track. I'm testing the electrical conductivity of this module here and thought, hey, let's get some doodlebug action on here.